excuse my my appearance. I don't think I made an intro to this video, so here it is. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dakota McKenzie, also known as Coda or Dakota. Up to you. You can decide what you want to call me. In today's video, it was my last official day of online school and last day of high school ever. So I documented that, but it was a very gloomy day, so it was kind of boring. But I documented it, so that's what's important. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just because my class starts at 10, just so I know, like, I can start wrapping things up. I'm gonna show you guys what my room looks like right now. It honestly could be worse, but the way it is right now, it's just been too long. I've been closing my closet for too long, and it's just time for me to stop pushing this aside and just get it done, because I know it won't take that long. It's just a matter of actually starting and getting it together. Anyways, I'll show you guys what my room looks like. So, over here is disorganized. It's not... Wow, it's loud outside. Anyways, it's not the worst I've seen, but it should not look like this. And there's an empty pad box there. My bed is made, so that's fine. Under here, I'm going to, like, reorganize my hair stuff because I bought some new containers and organizers for that. Just because I don't like how this looks. I'd rather it be hidden. Up here's okay. But then we see my closet. And like the clothes that are here. And this, like, that's not working for me. And it just gets worse. And there's more hair stuff. And then you can see the clear mess here. Okay, yeah. So I decided that I am going to start off with my dresser because I have those organizers. I have ones for like my socks and my underwears, just because if you saw inside of that drawer, everything's everywhere. I would show you, but like I don't think you want to see my underwear. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys which organizers I got for my drawers. I'm mainly going to use them in my top drawer, but I just decided that I'm going to start cleaning here just because I have to start somewhere. So I have the Simply Organized Small Drawer Organizer. These are these. I just got it from my local grocery store. I'm sure you can find it at yours. They're just drawer organizers. When I went to work, I saw these and I was like, yeah, this is probably something I should invest in. And it's just like this. And like I can put my underwears here or my socks or whatever and put something else on this side. I got two of those, and then I have a bigger container to organize some more of my hair stuff, because if y'all saw the way my hair stuff looks, you would want me to get an organizer for you too. My drawers. I'm gonna work up top here and clear whatever's on top of my dresser and then whatever's hanging up. most of my closet. It's just time to organize this. We have cleaned the entirety of my room. It is probably almost time for me to go to class, to be honest. What time is it? 9:31. I think what I'm going to do is just like clear up the stuff that I kind of just have laying around. But otherwise, like, everything is pretty clean for the most part. I cleaned up everywhere else. And I finally organized this section, which I've been meaning to do for a while. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna do some laundry, throw out some garbage, and then probably get something to eat because I'm hungry. So my class starts in 3 minutes, and that is my last law class in high school ever, because that's the class I have, Canadian law. And then today's my last day of high school. I don't even know how to feel about this. I feel like I was in high school for like 10 seconds, and it feels like everyone else was in high school a lot longer than me, like family, friends, and stuff. But I'm excited. New chapter. New journey. Last class! Oh my gosh! Well, second last, because I have a class in the afternoon, but... So, I'm in my class now, as you might be able to hear in the background. I'm gonna charge my camera battery in the meantime because it is flashing. So, yeah, I'm gonna charge it, and then I'm in this class. I might clean my bathroom during this class, but I probably won't record that. I'll probably be back. Grammar. Okay, so now I'm in class. My teacher released the final marks. I got higher than I expected, and I'm actually really glad because this was a really good mark. I got a 98 in the class, so very glad, very proud of myself. Gonna enjoy this last class with this teacher. Alright, you guys, so the time is now 11:22. My class is not over, but we're like taking a break. We're not really doing anything. I forgot to take off my bed sheets, so I'm gonna do that now and then throw a load in the wash. Yeah. Okay, so my first class is over now. I'm a little bit hungry, so maybe I'll make something to eat. Took off my pillowcase because I'm washing my sheets right now, so... maybe I'll eat something and watch something else because I have another class at 1:25. Also, I've been reading this book. Before I was reading Monday's Not Coming, which was good. I recommend it. It was just a very slow start. So like I stopped reading for a week, but once I got back into it, it was good. Right now I'm reading the memory book by Lara Avery. I think it's Lara Avery. I'm on page 34. But I do have a book list, and if any of you guys want to see that or any book videos, I would be glad to do that because I'm obsessed with reading. My most recent reads are up there. Not sure if you guys can see that. All of those are the books I've recently read, and I would recommend all of them. Currently one of my favorite authors is Angie Thomas. She wrote On the Come Up, Concrete Rose, which are two great books, by the way. And she was famously known for it, The Hate U Give. But I honestly think I like Concrete Rose better than The Hate U Give. The Hate U Give was good, obviously. But something about Concrete Rose, I feel like a lot of it resonated with me. Which is weird because the main character is not a female. And I feel like I normally connect better with female characters. But I was able to really connect with the characters, so. Anyways, I might just read for a bit and then eat something. I don't know what time it is now, but I was gonna go outside and I was gonna go outside and do a quick meditation, guided meditation. But let me show you what outside looks like. Do you guys see that rain? Yeah, that guided meditation is just gonna have to be for another day. Update, laundry is done, the room is clean, everything has been done. So that's the end of this video. Since I completed everything I had to do, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.